Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Last time we took on the 200cc Special Cup using Lakitu, and this time we're taking on the 200cc Shell Cup, and we are using a combination that was recommended on the 200cc Mushroom Cup by Keck. It's K-E, and then the second name is a lowercase k, so I'm just gonna call him Keck. And they want us to use Isabel. I've been meaning to use Isabel for a while, so why the heck not? And, oh, I lost the combination, hold on. They want us to use the W25 Silver Arrow. Where are they? Retro Off-Road. I feel like it's Retro Off-Road that they mean, because they just put Retro Wheels, so I'm gonna say Retro Off-Road, because that's all there is, and MKTV Parafoil. So, there's our stats, a lot of acceleration, actually. Could be kind of useful, I guess, in 200cc. Let's jump in. And we'll are, of course, taking on the 200cc Shell Cup with Wii Moo Moo Meadows, GBA, Mario Circuit, DS Cheap Cheap Beach, and N64 Toad's Turnpike. Let's go! Moo Moo Meadows, I believe, is the second shortest course in the game, right behind Rainbow Road from N64. I think that's the case. So, in theory, this is going to be one of the quickest races so far, if not the quickest. That is, of course, assuming we don't screw everything up. It says it's the quickest, or it's the quickest assuming you're watching, like, a perfect time trial, and driving into that cow's ass was not exactly what you would do in a perfect time trial. But still, we're gonna recover this, we're gonna pull this off, we're gonna do good. We got four mushrooms in fourth place. Not gonna complain. Gonna complain about that, though. That's red shell. Why was that red shell going sideways? I guess we're probably going for Luigi. Villager? Excuse me? Probably not gonna be playing as you, because even though you're a separate character now, you're still the villager. I know we played as both Inklings, but I mean, villager used to be just one character with a different palette, but now it's a completely separate character. Alright, we got this though. We'd probably jump this. Almost. No! No! Isabel, what are you doing? Alright, we're back. There's the villager, like, right behind us. God, this is the first race and I'm already stressing. Alright, get this the banana for defense. It's these cows that screw me up the most. Alright, drift around you! Hit the brakes. There we go. Nice. Alright, the red shell's probably gonna destroy the banana. Alright, we got a green shell though. If we'd gotten a coin, we probably wouldn't have been in the best place. But we didn't get a coin, we got a green shell, so we've got more protection. And we are good, okay. Whew! There we go, shell cup complete. 15 points, let's move on. You know, Mario Circuit's pretty short too. I mean, the entire Shell Cup, obviously it has some of the simplest retro courses, so it's kind of expected that, that they're gonna go by fast in 200cc, so let's see how we do here. And I wanna break the fourth wall really quick. Just cause we can, we're not gonna have all that much to talk about in these Grand Prix, I don't think. Unless I'm losing horribly, but the video you're seeing right now should be coming out, I believe, on the 10th. I probably had time to get the banana out just then. Should be coming out, I think, on the 10th of July. I'm recording it on the morning of the 6th of July. And the reason I'm 4 days ahead on recording is because this past weekend that you'll have just lived through, I was at Indie PopCon, the convention in Indianapolis. I went with... God damn it. I went with my girlfriend Danielle, my good friend Bryce, also known as Webhead of Barbara. You may also know him previously as Geek from Two Doors Over. And we should have met Keegan. You know, Keegan wins, Keegan. That guy. Of course, at the time I'm recording this, the convention is yet to happen. But the reason I brought it up is because I'm recording this, like, 15 minutes before we were supposed to leave for the convention. I tried to record content to cover the entire time that we were gone. And I succeeded for the most part. But along with other plans that came up and picking up Danielle from her house last night and stuff like that, I just didn't get the chance to record this last episode to cover the Monday after the convention in case I wasn't able to do it Sunday night, which it probably wouldn't be because I think we're driving back late on the Sunday night, and also first place, no problem. So long story short, I've recorded the past Let's see, it was from the 5th, I think, through to the 10th. All those videos that came out, they were recorded over like a day. So, this is on a day and a half. Including the ARMS Smash Sundays, which was... took a long time to export. Anyway, fourth wall break over, let's put it back together in the next race. On another side note, I think I'm getting sick. For me, this is pre-convention. So I can't imagine what I'm gonna be like post-convention. That's kind of why I took the 10th off work as well, so I've got a day to potentially recover from this potential con plague that I may get, which I probably will, because, I mean, it's a video game convention. You're gonna probably catch some kind of disease. Well, it's a pop culture convention, I should say. But, you know, lots of people go there that don't wash. So, yeah, it's gonna be fun. I'm probably gonna come back sick. There shouldn't be a gap in videos, because... I'm good at that, but if I'm sick, you may notice it in my voice, basically. But alright, we've got a decent enough lead so far. Is Rosalina Villager just got around the corner as I started that sentence, but was way further once I actually managed to finish it. But I think we're doing good. Got the trick right there, even though we hit it and screwed it up a little bit, we still got the boost, so that's good. Avoid the crab. Alright, we're doing okay so far. We are doing A-okay so far. Drift it, there we go. Actually, why am I holding the item button down? I just realized I've been holding it down for a while. Did we have an item and lose it? If so, I didn't even notice. Alright, we've got a really good lead. They haven't even crossed the start line yet. Super Horn in first. As long as a Boo doesn't show up and take this, as long as a Blue Shell doesn't knock it out of our hands, which would be kind of impressive, given that this is a Super Horn, and as long as, well, there it is, and as long as a Lightning Bolt doesn't show up, well, not anymore, because we already destroyed the blue shell. We should be good, and in fact, even if we had lost the Super Horn and got hit by that blue shell, I think we would have been fine. Look at the lead we have. And I think Roy just showed up out of nowhere as a bullet. Yeah, my boy Roy, and Villager fell way down. Roy is my boy, taking the points away. Not bad. See how we do in this last race. Toad's Turnpike. Alright, this is arguably the simplest course in the whole cup, because it is just an 8, but at the same time, there's cars all over the place, and also Luigi's apparently, so I really hope I don't screw this up just by hitting into cars and then have to redo the whole Grand Prix, because like I said, I'm about to leave for a convention, so it probably shouldn't be a good idea. You know, I'm getting flashbacks to that episode where I think it was when I was Waluigi, when I was recording right before having to leave for work. I still made it to work on time, and there's no real time we need to get to the convention. We were trying to get there for early check-in, because we're going a day early. We were going to try to get the early check-in, but unfortunately, I don't think that's going to happen, because our day ran over quite a lot. And we didn't get as much done as we wanted to, in the time we wanted to, so... probably not going to get early check-in, but, you know, Keegan's going, and he wouldn't have gotten early check-in anyway, because he's flying in late. So, that's a helicopter, oh my god. So we're all just gonna probably have to go for regular check-in on the first day, or we all probably did go for that, I should say. You'll know, actually, hopefully before this video is out, because of the vlog channel. It's caught up, and I hope to keep it caught up while we're at the convention as well. I'm taking my laptop, and I've got all my vlog assets, so... yeah, in theory, everything will be caught up, and okay. Still got a lead, though. Still got a decent lead. I did have an Ultra Mini Turbo that I wanted to use, but, that item said no. That red shell, it said no thank you, sir. Let's see if we can do another one. Actually, never mind. Glide path. I'll take that gladly. We got 3 glide paths this time? I very rarely even managed to hit those, and we got 3 of them. Oh, boy. Okay, we're good. We got a Super Horn, too. We're all good. We are golden. Look at that. Almost like maybe a third of the way around the course, further ahead of everybody else. I don't know. Quarter? I don't know. We were far ahead. Not bad. That was actually a really good Grand Prix. 10 minutes! 10 minutes! I had no idea that's what Isabel sounded like. But it's kind of creepy when you hear it that up close. Anyway, there we go. What does that say? Presented for excellence in kart racing. Thank you. And on that note, with this being possibly the shortest episode so far, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Of course, next time, we are taking on the 200cc Banana Cup. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.